Welcome back to Take Apart. In this video, I'll show you how to block EGR valve on 1.6 HDI, Peugeot, Citroën, or even Ford and Mazda engines. To block EGR valve, you will need a blocking plate. I have exact measurements of one over on my website. Link is in description below. With the measurements, you will be able to craft something like this. Let's start. Remove two screws holding airbox and another two to disconnect turbo intake pipe. Disconnect battery and unplug mass airflow meter. Also, unplug manifold absolute pressure sensor. It is held on plate by one screw and its cable is hooked onto the airbox. Yeah, once again, for exact measurements of EGR blocking plate, head over to my website. Now, free up diesel hand pump. And entire airbox should come out. There is airbox intake pipe, which needs to be pulled out before removing airbox. The EGR valve is right below fuel filter and it is connected to this exhaust gas cooler and it leads all the way to the intake. And of course we will block that, so only fresh air will enter the engine. Remove the battery so we can see better and have a good access to the valve. Here, mentioned airbox intake pipe. And here it is, EGR valve and its two screws. From this side, you can see the gasket. Unscrew the two screws with 8mm socket. Screws are the long ones. This is easiest way to block EGR valve. Now, when EGR valve is loosened, let's check out today's sponsor. When you're surfing on internet, your data is accessible and visible to the government, hackers and other shady people. There comes handy NordVPN. NordVPN will shield and protect your data by encrypting and redirecting flow to other servers across the globe. Down in description is link that will save you up to 71% and includes threat protection on top for free. So yeah, enjoy safe internet surfing with NordVPN and my link below. From battery side you will be able to remove gasket. Don't forget to subscribe and check links in the description below. Memorize the position as gasket fits only one way. Replace gasket with blocking plate and apply a bit of a silicone sealer. And now you can install it back. This procedure is same for 1.4 HDI and 1.6 HDI engines. This applies for TDCI engines too. Also for electric and vacuum operated EGR valves. Let me know in comments below your engine type and benefits with EGR blocking. Thanks for watching and see you next time!